Trauma to the nose can cause a nasal fracture. The outside of the nose can become swollen and red. The bones and cartilage can both be damaged and can deviate, causing a crooked nose. A healthcare provider could reduce the nose near the time of injury. Sometimes a nose job, also called a rhinoplasty, can be recommended.